In this section, we're going to add some print controls to the admin screen. We'll add a button that allows us to preview the report, as well as a print job management object that allows you to schedule and review any of the reports in WinCC and filter them by user and system reports. So let's get started. We're going to start on our admin screen, and we're going to add a preview button for our shift report. So I'm just going to grab this button and duplicate it. We will change the font, change the text on this to preview report. And then on our C script, and we're just going to get rid of that. And under standard functions, report, there's a report job preview and there's also a job print. And I am going to just accept the report job preview. And we need to replace this with the name of our print job. And I can just type it in if I know it, but I just have to make sure that I get it right. If you don't know what it is, we'll just go back and take a look. And it's just called shift report. So that's where that comes from. And then I can just right click compile and click OK. There's also a report management object that you can use. So under smart objects, we'll do application window. And we'll just pull this out here. And then we'll just choose print jobs. And then all jobs context menu and click OK. And then I'm just going to hit save. And then I'll go to my main PDL and go to runtime. So in runtime, if we go to the admin screen, we see our new objects. And first we'll try out our preview report. So I'll just click that. And our dialog comes up. And I can make changes here. Since we haven't been in runtime a long time, I'm just gonna set this up for 2 minutes. And then just hit start log. So our report previewer comes up. This is our first page. And then here's our active alarms and our archives. I've been running the simulator. And then here's what our trend screen looks like. And this is 2 minutes worth of data. And I'll just close that. So for our print management object, basically we've got different views, and this allows you to manage all the reports that you have in the system. There are a lot of system generated reports. So you can see all your print jobs here, or we can just see just the system ones, or we can do just the user ones. And of course, here is our shift. We'd be able to print it or preview it here whenever we wanted. So those are the report controls.